looked me dead in the eyes and said, "Hey, Brian, if you still believe in the Lord above, dead on your hands."